a nice room. Donna Marie, Beatrix, Olga,
Alberta,
Chris,
Karaki,
Cullio, Brown, SD, Mayor. God. Can you imagine reading that out in the school assembly?
You're born in Britain of mixed French and Italian heritage.
A nice picture.
Yeah. In bed?
Yeah. A bit more better wallpaper than previous room. I think it'd fit in my room.
No, that's worried. That's exactly right.
Yeah.
A short person. Oh.
That there. Looks like a UFO.
Oh, it does. Got that feet on it? Number two. Oh. That's old.
I bet this is Leeds City Council, this place.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. By Christopher Dresser, that. Designed by Christopher Dresser. He's a well known artiste, potter.
Looks like a UFO.
Does.
You see, I prefer to have time like that. I think that looks better than a digital clock.
What's better than what?
A digital clock.
Oh, it does.
This must have been the playroom.
Michael. That's Anzi.
Nanky.
Nanky?
Nanky.
Can you name it Nanky?
Yeah.
Oh, the garden.
Found it.
Ooh.
It's a nice bed, isn't it?
Yeah, you are. Let's go. Look. Yay. It's almost a little to me. I think it's just a sort of there.
Let us know if you've got any questions about anything. No problem.
Thank you.
look at that.
But the place has never seen that many people recently.
Oh no, not on one go anyway.
Linda, look at this. Come on, darling.
Yeah, we're looking at the
I'm just waiting for Sam coming that way, thanks. Red and lights are that bright and they're reflecting off that.
Yeah.
I thought that were a real cat then. Must be in kitchen.
Yeah, it's little for the such a big place, aren't it? Not much oven or anything. It's a marble, isn't it? That's a strange chair.
Yeah.
Like that desk. animals.
Yeah. It was beautiful.
Christmas trees and decorations.
They really put on a show. And it's all for when they've done horse racing.
Things like that, or rugby, or whatever. What's that one for?
One.
Oh,
seven.
Number seven.
Doncaster Race Cup. Silver gilt.
Got a number on it.
I'm glad they put a spell mistake on that. Silver gate.
That ladle's nice.
That truck is as well. Number four.
Lovely, is that?
Well, that's a low doorway.
We're back.
It's a nice clock.
Isn't it? It's lovely. It's like a little church tower or castle tower or something. Oh, letters, look.
Oh, yeah.
If they were wanting...
It's a letterbox.
The people that lived here... They wouldn't have gone down to the letterbox themselves, but they put it in there. Servants will have taken it down and taken them to...
If you had one of them these days, postman, they'd take a picture and make sure that he's on time and chopping your stuff off. Oh, cute.
Oh, wow. Sorry, I didn't scare him, did you?
I know, you scared me to death.
Lovely.
Oh, we're looking through, aren't we?
Yeah.
Not bad, Abby. Yeah. Always reminds me of like a water park. You know, you can find down those those slides into water. They're putting on the show now.
Yeah, once it's gone past. It's just a bit green.
Yeah, probably how they like it.
Yeah, it's more natural. Oh, there's something. Good. Doesn't know where you're from, it's so scary.
Somebody's been given a sack. Humboldt penguin.
Yeah. There's a little inside that.
Love birds.
What birds?
Love birds.
I've seen them.
Just like giving birth. They're having a bath.
Can't eat them. There's not much water in it.
Please step on the foot mat provided. Right.
We did do.
They've got biggest thing, haven't they, in there?
Yeah.
That fencing's a bit scrubby.
Out holes in, like, there's a bird just gone into that bush. Penguin roasting. So fishy pool.
It's all right, this snow, and it's not like knee deep.
No, it's not blizzard out, is it?
I keep getting it on my face. And, oh, look, some big leg buds.
Big leg buds.
Buds.
You see that when you walk round. The path goes down that way.
Right.
There's not as much out because it's peak weather. It'll all be cleaned out for the summer.
It's like some swimming pool. So it's not as.
I want the wind is.
Deep.
It's not a big deal. Nothing.
Big bird.
Come on, Bill. Two hornbills.
Yeah. I don't know if they can't be bothered.
Someone's making a cute noise. It's like a squeaky wheelbarrow.
I think last time we came here, they had this squeaky wheelbarrow.
Yeah. We can go up there, but we don't. I think everything will be put away for it.
Yeah. That's locked. That looks a bit crooked on, but.
It's got a padlock on it.
Yeah. Can't go any further then.
We'll have to go back the other way and walk round that way if you want to see them fish, them fish, them birds.
Yeah.
Got a padlock on that bit. It's not fully open, is it? It's wide open.
There's somebody moving the wheelbarrow back and forth, just sort of like.
You still get intrigued.
Yeah. I was about to say there's other species flying that they can't count, it's
no,
not a dove.
No, they can't fly out. Tiny, tiny ones could get through the gap, I suppose, on fencing. Pretty ducks. There's one over there, aren't you? Fancy a big thing.
All right. It's a massive body and a little head. I thought that bit of wood there were a bird then. It's got a beak and eyes. I thought it were a bird.
I know what you mean. Young Ned.
Southern Screamer. That Southern Screamer just walking across there.
You know what's out there? What are you looking for?
Pardon? Rodden. Yeah, blood all in easy.
I hope not. He's killing me.
Oof.
Hello. Yes? Yeah?
Pecking at fencing.
Yeah. Getting wood. How's it hanging?
Right big head and right big body and
yeah.
Small head.
Next to nobody, now, haven't they? Like. What the hell?
Cute.
Nice.
Passing these bears may bite.
Yeah. Them do, I say you to be careful.
Yeah.
Don't bite as such, but they nick you.
Yeah.
I'm getting hungry now.
Hmm?
So I'm getting hungry now, so I must be feeling better.
Yeah.
I haven't had out to eat yet, so.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice sticky bird there.
Yeah.
Going in that building.
There's other little beds.
Yeah, that's a bit nice, and that big one.
Mmm.
Great. This is open, so either they can't fly. I wouldn't have thought they could fly out, it wouldn't be open, would it?
Too big to fly anywhere.
They'll have had the well, heavens can fly. They'll have had the, no, the flight feathers nipped.
Yeah.
Stanley Cray, how's he? Little fellas.
Punk rocker.
Oh, no, he's lovely. She.
It.
Yeah. It's got a double fence.
Yeah.
Must be something vicious side.
African black crown cane.
Leg keeps coming up, I'm going to start and then back down again.
African black crown cane.
I love them, aren't they?
Mm.
Oh, but I do. It was one way last time as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a thing.
Yeah.
Chestnut naped green imperial pigeon. Never seen a pigeon with them colours before.
That's lovely, isn't it?
Must be male or female, it's bloody.
It's not a native, is it?
No.
Where does it come from?
North America.
Yeah.
In Europe.
In Asia.
Oh, it's look. A foreign bird.
It's a rule, whatever that is.
Yeah.
A row.
Southern something.
Like nubbin.
Yeah.
Southern helmeted. Curacao. They're lovely colour. Look at them. Pet colours. What's nubbin for? prehistoric, don't it? That.
Yeah. Looks like something pressed a rock on its end, glued.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
How's it going? I think there's
snow there back in the corner. Yeah. That's nice. Looks like a peacock but white. Mm. It's an Indian peafowl. That's lovely. Picture of that. I've got the fence in front, but not the head. Get your head up.
Which is it? Sounds like someone complaining.
Big head out. That's it. Look at his tail.
Great grey owl. Styx nebulosa.
They've got eat a gap in there. Oh, they're cute.
Madagascar teal. White-cheeked turco and blue-crowned laughing thrush.
Oh, I just